Wheel and bike spoke. Wrench. So you may have just watched my little unboxing of my package from Amazon. It had the Park Tool cleaning kit that I picked up, the 4-brush kit that they offer. I'll put a link down in the description below, so if you want to pick that up or check it out, by all means go for it. But also in that box came a sprocket tool, a spoke tool. This guy is a little wrench tool. I'll put a couple of pictures up so you can see what it looks like. But this guy I'm going to use on the 73 Schwinn that I picked up and other bikes in the future. I'm going to attempt to restore the rims. So I'm going to strip them down just to the rims, clean them really well, re-spoke them, totally re-clean and grease the hubs in the back, and just totally rebuild the rims. But to do that, I need a sprocket tool. And I'll probably need to get a truing stand eventually, or borrow one. I think the local bike kitchen has one. But I picked up a sprocket tool, and it's pretty hefty. It's got on the back from sizes 10 through 15. Let's see here. 10, 12, 14, 15, 11, 13, 14. So it has the different sizes on the back here and the corresponding size for the sprocket wrench. Make sure to check out my restoration project for the 73 Schwinn. Anything that has to do with that, from the tools I get and use to time-lapse videos of me working on the project, you can find in the 73 Schwinn playlist. That I make for this. So, thanks for sticking around for my little description of what was in the box. And make sure to check out my other videos. Don't forget to subscribe. And always, thanks for taking the time to listen to me ramble. It means a lot. Talk to you later, y'all.